King of the Dot, CRB, NAC, Cold Heat. We here live in Ottawa. Ottawa, make some noise, y'all. I am your host, Organic. You can follow us on Instagram at KOTDTV. We're going to get into this. My co-host.
Yo, it's Prehistoric. Huge shout out to Frenchie Fresh, CRB in the house. What an honor to be here. 613, make some fucking noise. Let's get into this battle.
Without further ado, all the way from Toronto, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Joey Gambello, nice to see y'all. How y'all doing tonight? Hey, make some noise. Let's go.
And battler to my left, the CRB champion, introduce yourself.
Yo, what up? It's the champ, NBS, that stands for Nobody Special. Let's get it popping.
Let's go, man. NBS, it's on you. Let's go.
Let's go, Matt.
Yo, your mic's on.
Y'all can hear me? Yeah. Coming in clear?
Yeah.
I said, yo! Fuck this little Pauly D wannabe. I'm gonna put Joey in a bag. Like a wallaby, bro.
Come on.
Talk to me. Honestly, you on the street? Popping heat? Out there cocoa slanging?
Damn.
Never thought I'd see the day Frodo Baggins got the fucking fo-fo banging. Go! Go! Since when did the kid from Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide start selling crack from like Bloor to Saugaside? I'm about to catch a pocket-sized body, guys. Watch the Tommy rise and snuff out an Italian like Rocky Five, dog. Rocky Five, dog. You are a gatekeeper at best. Case closed. You run the second best battle league in Toronto, where you are currently the second best Italian rapper named Joe, bro. Pepe bodied you. Now he's the only Joe I can envision on the top of a bill, and you're stuck in the shadow of your own name like the Hollywood Hills, bro. Let's get one thing straight. I am in no way, shape, or form afraid of you. Hard shot, 80 proof. Teeth hanging out his mouth like a saber tooth. Bro, you wanna throw hands, bro hand? You must be crazy, dude, cause I ain't a big guy, but you are short like Daisy Dukes, bro. Bro, you could walk into a McDonald's and order yourself a Happy Meal. Cashier wouldn't even be batting an eye, she'd be like, aren't you an independent little fella? Do you want the apple or fries? Man, I'm killing this midget. Bury his body in a place they'll never happen to find. You'll see a picture of Joey on a milk carton with a caption beside it reading, actual size, bro. I said, you about to take a beating. Take the piece, put it under his face and squeeze it. I got this pipsqueak handle. It's the Sistine Chapel. Bah! I'll use this little Italian artist to paint the ceiling, bro. I will lay your little ass flat like a small apartment. Tonight, Joe, you're gonna die from this smoke like Johnny Carson. Body shot. Got him keeled over, coughing. All exhausted. Yeah, one hook will make Joe lean like Dolly Parton, bro. What? I said you're getting your wig split now. Six bit, pal, lift this clown. Pull up on the little man. I guess he a big kid now.
Todd.
Everyone, that's MDS. It's on Joey Gambello. Let's go.
Real cute stuff. Adorable. Handsome. Y'all make some noise tonight. What's going on? Yeah. Y'all hear me, right? Okay, for sure, eh? I had Dope Boy Ice, and these clothes, I can't pronounce the first name. I learned how to mix after my first take, plus my whips got better once my stir change reverse game. Now I invest my money, dummy. Can't you see that dude fly? I need A-Rab oil money next, so I don't keep receipts of what I do buy. Nothing you can tell me. I don't sell dreams. Diamonds got more cut in the ice than an NHL team. I just got swag for this loser, because his pen isn't worthy. Testing at 30, and I'll leave your head on your shirt like a senator's jersey. Ah, whoa. I shouldn't bother with haters. Who you talking to, player? A leg pop and Conor McGregor. I've been running this bitch longer than Jonathan Majors. Retired drug dealer. Made money and got away, dog. Clean, no more fiends. Now only see my bank do withdrawals. The Smith slap and Chris Rock. Bro, baloney, homie, a chump. Pistol by my waist, so I'm ready. Loaded to dump. Stick to the right side like it voted for Trump. You getting that?
Where are you going?
You getting that? Bring it back. Stick to the left. It's a Democrat. You get me, my guy? Which one? I can't get to decide. That's facts here, bro. Hair comb. So I'll let my knife just pick me aside. So don't get crazy with me, fam. I made like 80 in the trap. Dog, I'll split your noodle like Lady in the Trap. You silly. Bro. Wow. You silly bitch. You really can't tell me shit. Cause I'm in my bag like Missy Elliott, you bitch.
What? That's crazy.
Your bitch a telly thing. So know your role like a movie act. Tule clap, face mask in a Sunni rap. I'm handsome as hell. Got your lady looking like, who is that? I'm pimping. Got bitches in a telly selling pussy. Is that a booby trap? I don't know, make some noise, man. Thank you, man.
Round two, it's on NBS. Let's go. NAC, thank you.
Talk back. It's a battle. Let's go.
So you run a league called Beast Mode. You say Beast Mode's like a family. Then you charge your battlers for tickets to spit. And that's always left a sour taste in my mouth like salt and vinegar chips. That's how you treat your family? Man, Gambello family Christmas must be shit. I mean, imagine his sister pulls up. She got her kids in the whip. They're climbing up the front steps of the crib to get in. Joey's leaning on the door with a shit-eating grin like, that'll be $80. Like, that'll be $80. Sorry, sis, but I don't see your kids on the list. They want a plate, they gotta pay, bitch. It is what it is. But Beast Mode's a family. Nah, don't buy into it, kids. He is in it for him. He will use you for clout, any bitch you can give. Claims mafia ties, but I'm surprised he isn't a Crip. I mean, we know he ain't blood, because it definitely isn't in him to give.
What?
So you a mafioso, bro? For real? No. You a little dog. Toto, see, I know a little bit about that. See, I know a little bit about chopping bricks and getting caught with sticks. Flexing that life on me is a no-go. Miyagi shit, Karate Kid. I really grew up fighting for the dojo. See, you give off this Jordan Peterson sort of leadership. Spew a bunch of bullshit and got half these dorks repeating it. Posture like an alpha male, but you're deceiving him. You're not ahead of the curve, Joe. You're the median. I could draw a parallel. Wow. I could draw a parallel between you and the lives of aborted fetuses. You're both short and meaningless. Unhealthy infatuation with Patrick Bateman. I bet Huey in the News makes up like half your playlist. He sees another man's business card, he's exasperated. Can't mask the hatred. Next thing you know, he's got the ratchet banging. Give me a break. That's outrageous. Masquerading, man's is fake, hiding behind an image he's fabricated, exaggerated, dog. You grew up a sheltered rich kid. You catch a case, it's tax evasion, dog. The Canadian psycho? Yeah, fucking right, bro. But you are a bit like Patrick Bateman, because nobody buys those bodies your ass is claiming, and the audience is left debating whether the character man's created even existed at all, or if it's all just been in his imagination.
Yeah. 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 Let's go.
breath stinks. Smell like fish in net. Betty has a smoke and it's the same place he outs his cigarette. Buddy, you actually disgust me. You need a weak load of scope, 2 packs of mints, you smell like actual shit. Wowzers, when's the last time you took a shower? I'm guessing more than 72 hours ago, you're battling Joey Gambello in yesterday's clothes. Loser, are you new here? Get a clue, you couldn't find something newer? Fucking rat, did you get dressed in a sewer? Bro tripping. Go visit a doctor with a stethoscope listening at the methadone clinic. You look dope sick. You look dope sick. Homeless, off the floor, he picks up weed roaches like bonus. Yeah, what's up?
Yo,
what's up? Yo. You high or what? Try your luck. You ain't bulletproof. And this should've go through a cyber truck. Line them up. It's G.I. Joe versus Cobra Commander. 3D printed guns. You ain't gotta reload these hammers. Shoot it and throw it like disposable cameras. Oh. It's out the taxi like Tony Danza. Yeah. You need to play your part. Why this Mark rapping? What they raving about? Lamar Jackson. When I battle Thanos, I pull up and just start snapping. This just a... This is just a scrimmage in the game. Don't you see the pictures that I paint? Picasso, I'll leave your whole face in the middle of your frame. So please, bitch, you called yourself NBS, cause you'll never be shit. I rap with the top tiers. For you, this is not fair. Oh boy, I triple dog dare, then shots flare, the heat bubble through your coat. I call that shit a Montclair. You ain't handsome. You ain't slicker than me. Slick as the illest can be. It's the Italian stallion. I turn Christopher Walken to Christopher Reeve. Evil inside. I'm easy to find, and fuck his opinion. Let him keep talking. I'll leave his brain in the sky. Look up, cause it's out in the air like he was speaking his mind. Time.
Final round is on MDS. Let's go.
I said I'll pull up with the blicky tucked. Lift it up. Uh-huh. Hit his gut. Uh-huh. Spilling blood. He's really fucked. Grabbing anything he can out the glove box, trying to fill it up. Switching his gripping up. But no matter how he hold it, a little bit of Joe leaking in the whip like a Timmy's cup, bro. Don't go crossing the line. I'll catch a homie, rob him, and slide. Bonnie and Clyde with the ratchet drawn and the Gravitron. Got his back against the wall like a carnival ride. Staring at the end of a nose like he's crossing his eyes, bro. His arrogant ass only came to the cap to turn a profit tonight. Yeah, he came here to collect a bag. And I came here to put a fucking body in mine, bro. You know what he told me? Doesn't like my name.
It's terrible.
I guess my modesty baffles him. Thinks he's top dog in the pack and I'm not in the class he is. Well, I hope you choke and die on this humble pie like Joffrey Baratheon, bro. See, you come from Toronto, a hip-hop hub. My come up was a lot different. Big fish, small pond. When it comes to respect, there wasn't a lot given. Poe Rich was the champion. And I was stuck in the shadow of a goat like Scott Pippen. Still managed to get the strap. And I was stuck in the shadow of a goat like Scott Pippen. Still managed to get the strap. Rolling with the punches like Sean Strickland, bro. I put numbers across the data line. Saw the top and made it mine. Put a pile of bodies together and shocked them all like Dr. Frankenstein, bro. And yeah, I carry a stick, but I ain't airing the fifth. Hell, I ain't even bearing a fist. Open hand, leave you laid out from the smack like a heroin binge, you little arrogant prick. And you know the weird part is, I don't even know from where this arrogance stems. I mean, confidence should be something you lack. I used to respect your abilities. Nowadays, I kind of think you're a hack. Flashback to 2023, Joey versus A-Ward. We saw a pretty serious choke from you. What'd he do? Vaulted the material, turned around, recycled it all on Poe. It's true. Yeah, recycling bars, bro? That's not some shit you're supposed to do. I mean, you use a bar once and that shit's already overused. Fucking shit's got me pressed. Makes me want to put a hole in you. I got the moral high ground here.
So now I'm looking down my nose at you, bro. I'm cooking competition. Yep. This is MasterChef. You only have an edge because your homies act impressed over flashy performance and an average pen. You take those dudes out the room, all that gas will end. You a sitcom spinoff. And we all know Joey wouldn't last long without the cast of Friends.
Make some noise, man! This guy said, he said something about Joey from Friends.
No, I didn't.
Aren't you stupid? Joey from Friends? How you doing?
You know what I'm saying?
Nah, but let's get on some serious shit. What's up? Who you playing with? I heard you racist. Oh, you like him that much now, huh? My daughter has African blood, pussy. Say shit. I'll beat you till you don't even know the skin. Yeah, look at him. He's mad. He's mad because he knows it's right. What's up? What's up? I said, my daughter has African blood, pussy. Say shit. I'll beat you till you don't even know the skin color of what your race is. Buck 50. Give you a whole permanent facelift. And it still take a couple years off like an old age bitch. Okay, shit. What do you know about snow cake flips? Different corners you can't rotate in. Block runners trying to hold they strip. Yeah, it is the mafia. Get stuffed in a trunk. A GPS can't locate you when, and I heard you racist too, bro.
Look at you go.
Boy, you big dead. My neighborhood peel caps. We are literally skinheads. Life, what? What? Life getting you back for all that racist shit you said, nerd. Say it again. You need a punch in your grill. Fuck getting censored. Say it again. I'll push your whole mouth N-word. You
fire.
You out your element. Out your league. You can't compete. Hollywood star. I'ma make sure my name's in the concrete. When you walk the street, they dare question. You hear not a peep. You can't even talk to me. I got paid and you got dog walked by me. I'm not trying to hate. It's the truth. Out of respect. You get what I'm saying? Have you snapped out of it yet? How they pay me? And I'm giving you the reality check. So. Fucking, what? The only time you shoot guns, you be making fucking gun noises. Fuck boy, relax there, fucking MBS young boy. Hey, try me, eh? He can't rhyme this way. I was 18 with a 22 like my ID fake. A real foot soldier. A real foot soldier. I got my stripes how Adidas made. He got no hustle in the game. There's no way he could be in it. Hey, you ever made a fiend dance? Kleenex for a rock. They put a little boogie in it. And I'm still the same. Ottawa, man. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Make some noise for Joey Gambello in MBS, y'all.